and gentlemen, cats and dogs, sharks and donkeys, Rage the Gamer here. We're gonna play SmackDown vs. Raw 2010 Career Mode. I'm Randy Orton, and I just recorded an episode and it didn't record, unfortunately. But this is gonna be it. I was in the middle of a match with The Miz here in the United States Championship mode. Here we go. I'm getting real stamps now. Irish whip. Now he's going for the superplex. Whoa, look at that. Superplex hits. Randy gonna hurry up to the Miz. Look at this. He's gonna just take him down, put him right back down to the ground. Look at this. And a backbreaker. What a move. Now Randy Orton looking for the punt kick. Is this gonna end it? Oh my god. Boom. What's Randy Orton doing? Wait, he's not done yet? He's going out. Oh, elbow. Elbow. Randy Orton, go for the pin, man. Ref. A one count. After all of that. Oh, a one hit. Good, man. That's just Randy Orton getting angry right there. Oh, some stomps. There's some stomps to even better guy. Oh, Miz. Oh no, Randy Orton getting the upper hand. Just demolishing Miz right here. Oh, whoa. Oh, one, three. No, Randy Orton. Oh, look at that. Just pounding him to the ground. Randy Orton with the two punches. Oh, Randy Orton dodges. Six punches again. The Miz. Randy Orton dodges into a corner. I know where Randy Orton is. Oh no, can we see it? Second update, here it is. Now you're lifting the Miz up. Whoa. On another second up DDT. Randy Orton came to demolish the Miz right here. Can he do it? As Miz just kicked out. Seriously kicked out at one. Randy Orton not gonna make the mistake of the punt kick again. Lifts him up. RKO hits! Oh my god! That's just a move! No one can get out of that. One, two, three, and here is the winner. By way of pinfall, Randy Orton. Okay guys, gonna wrap it up right here. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you aren't subscribed already. If you're a fan of WWE, please smash that like button. And if you're a big fan of Randy Orton, please smash that like button. And even if you didn't like the video, you'd be helping me a lot by just subscribing. If you like Minecraft or subscribe, I'll release a Minecraft video again. And if you like this video, smash a thumbs up, please. And yeah. Peace out.